Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. This is me, Bach Patu, and this is the Capitals left wing Be a Pro. Here, as we get things set up here to play NHL 15. I want to make sure that a couple things here. First, that I have player growth taken care of. 5, 26, 24. Yeah, there's no way that that's... Okay, settings. I want to make sure that this isn't shown as some hybrid. Controls. Good, 90. NHL 94 controls. That's what I want. All right. Now today, we'll have the Hershey Bears against the Springfield Falcons. This gal is in the AHL after having been sent down the last time we played. She's on the first line offensively. I think I'll keep the away shot aim set to manual. So we're about ready to get underway with this NHL 15 game. Is said okay. Now her goal is to get back up to DC. Playing for the Capitals. She spent the better part of the year with the Capitals after starting out the season in Hershey. I suspect it will not take long for her to get back up to playing for DC, the Capitals.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Mike Emery. Pleased to be joined by Eddie Olczyk up here in the booth and Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Ray will be allowed to speak a little later after the first few goals. Sorry, Ray.
That's her AHL stats. Her NHL sustained a good solid forward check tonight.
Opening faceoff done. Play in. Hershey's recoiling here. Pitched right ahead through center. Toward the net. Score! They strike
that
early
away.
And the place is quiet.
Her play style is an enforcer.
Especially in the offensive
is
zone.
As
if you
an
want to
enforcer,
isolate a defender,
so.
You got to get people moving over to the puck carrier to give him more options. That's exactly what happened on this play.
That's the shot so, there. It's a low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
And in the very first minute, it's 1-0.
That's the way you start a hockey game, and you love it as the visiting team.
Springfield's got it off the draw at center. Takes it on the wing.
Yeah, she's one to kind of be the muscles.
Let's it go. A routine pass.
Oh, could see that coming, Doc.
Neutral zone carry.
Kick him in, Wally.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Off his pad.
You kick him in while he's down.
Guys, bone jarring hit here. He was hurt immediately.
Thank you.
That's a plus for being on the ice and the goal is scored. Yeah, thanks, Coach. Yeah, well, when you put me out there to start.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Controlled through the middle.
4-on-4 power
perfect
play.
Perfect centering pass. Let's it fly. Just missed high. Through center. Flings it. Well handled.
Just missed.
Hershey's got a power play. It's not long, but they killed off their side. Fires. The shot is off. Right on his stick. Can he get it? Good centering pass to the slot. Springfield's gotten it back out. They check the clock. Get ready to defend. Springfield survived it. Back even. Hershey's going to begin the quick road back. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Forcing attention in deep. Swept on to Alexi. Slid to Thompson.
Now you really want to get off the ice? Coach, you want me off the ice?
Shot! Ooh, that one accidentally blocked.
Watch the turnovers. What can I do? The guy dives just as I'm making the shot.
Hammered to Volpatti. Pass through center ice.
I made the shot, the guy dove.
In the slot, kicked away. A cover.
How is that my fault?
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well. Gets his legs out to make the stop.
I made the shot, the guy dove and blocked it.
Just a little over 6 minutes have been skated so far. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. Sliced through the neutral zone. Held there for a face-off coming up next.
D minus for team play. That'll come back up.
He's in on an onside play. Tries to get it on net. Shoots. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. He froze that just for a break.
Corey Trott.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. That one is pointed to him. Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. Gains the blue line. Knocked it away with the stick. A shot.
What are you doing, girl?
Takes it up near the boards. Nice keep at the blue line to keep the attack going. Laid on to Thompson. Up the wing with it now.
Oh.
Pass to the net. Good pat stop.
My teammate bailed me out on that one.
Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Let the shot fly. Oh, what a pad save.
F cranks for team a shot. Play. Not contributing anything out there now. So far.
Carries it up the wing. Takes that pass and looks on.
Oh!
Shoots one. Picks it up in his own end. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. A shot. And that's just another save. He could start some danger here. Let's it go.
It looked like to me he was just throwing this puck to net, hoping it hits something and goes in.
The Bears fans have to be heartened by the start of this game. Sticked away. chip to Cook. Through the neutral zone. Shoots. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
It wasn't magic.
He throws it there. Propelled to Alexi. Hershey's recoiling here. Thrown over to Brown. Gets that return pass. Gains the zone. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. And that one out of play over the glass. Clock stopped.
Gotta get, hey Ray, get that position score there? Back up.
The Falcons bench has a little more room.
Keep them firing
it,
at the net. Nice shooting out there.
Tonight.
The Bears prevail again. To Jalmerson. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Rister, save. To Volpatti. Waffle boarding. Nicely received at the point. Good attempt. Easy save. To Jalmerson. Long cross-ice pass, and he's got it. Moves up along the boards. The Bears will start from their own end. Cook's got this one between the blue lines. Paddled aside.
Volpatti's where he's supposed to be, battling in front of the net.
Brought ahead and a carom dump to the corner. Save! He's got it frozen. Not easy.
Oh, man. Gotta do better than that. Get the position score back up. That's the important thing.
We have one period in the books. It's a 1-0 game. The go-ahead goal came very early in the period, and it stuck so far as we head to intermission.
Keep firing them at the nets. That's a plus for being on the ice. This goal is scored. Watch the turnovers. You have to make something happen on the power play if you want to be out there.
We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
The Falcons receive solid goaltending. Even though they're down, it's not because of their goaltender. As far as the offense, they got to start shooting that puck from anywhere inside the blue line.
Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Volpatti turned from one teammate to another. Can he generate something? Just a normal save that time. Carried through center ice. Looks ahead to start something. Moves up the side with it now. Out in front. Oh, a save there. Roped in by Jalmerson. And he slides it on through the middle. And possession is changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
We have nothing on that shift.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Oh, what a hit. I hope he's okay.
That's a dangerous hit.
I could hear that one, Doc. That's a solid hit. He's not going to get up. That didn't take very long. Here they go.
Oh, a couple of huge rights. Man, that was decisive. Both those guys got some big punches in, but the last one was the best one.
Well, the home team just rolling right over top of the visitors. The crowd is all over them right now.
David Calamatis.
A little under 6 minutes play. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Outlet it to Volpatti.
No chance of that puck going in. His stick absolutely shattered.
Shoots. That shot hit a man. Springfield's going to begin the quick road back.
Yep.
A shot. Didn't get through. Enormous hit.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, that nasty.
We had a sense this was going to happen. So here they go.
Oh, that was not a good hit at all. Now somebody's coming to the aid of the fallen teammate.
I think he stunned him with that first shot. The sticks are down. The gloves are dropped.
A big roundhouse and the decision.
Both those players got a couple of good shots in, but at the end, it was the biggest one that counted.
The Bears are up on their bench, banging their sticks on the boards, but the boos are coming down from the rafters on the visitors. The Falcons do an excellent job limiting their opponent's shots on net. One of the main reasons is how many shots they block. Over the last few games, it's a crazy number.
To Thompson.
That was a weak check.
Got his stick on it. Takes that pass up the boards and stays.
No worse feeling as a shooter to be in a perfect position and have your stick break.
Ow, that puck was mine.
To offense. Let's go, Rister. Great glove save. Looky, looky here. The bell and round one.
I hate the camera angle.
It's an easy
I hate
call.
The fucking camera angle.
Haymaker ended that scrap.
The Bears are up on their feet banging the boards, but this crowd here is very angry. Boos just raining down on the opponents.
You got beat by a girl. Not the best shot in the time fighting, but to be fighting, but good job winning.
He's got that pass and can look ahead. It's a
5 minutes
two.
In the box.
Just
the rest
why?
Of the time on the
he
bench.
Avoid something for doing that. But
that didn't take very long. Here they go.
Oh, he's got inside position there.
I love to get in there and dance with someone. I mean, pick anybody.
Both those guys got some big punches in, but the last one was the best one.
The Bears are up on their bench, banging their sticks on the boards, but the boos are coming down from the rafters on the visitors.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Springfield's going to have to finish this one out shorthanded. They're down a man on the bench, and the injured player will not return.
Power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Shot on goal. It's off his pad. Using the point, he's got it. Just wide of the post. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Nice job with the pad that time. Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play.
Springfield's got to be thrilled with his production over the last little while. His point streak continues as he's been a dynamic offensive performer for them.
C plus.
The Falcons are back even. Two periods are gone. Lots of entries on the score sheet. Lots more to come, perhaps, in the third period.
I think when
it's close.
I think whenever my
quite a few goals, but the difference is one
player is gets involved in a fight.
But this stands out. A player who will not return. We need a break.
You know, this, you know, and I have the, you know, with me having a low camera, anytime my player gets into a fight, I should not have to be looking clear across the fucking arena, clear across the fucking rink, to figure out what my player is doing. I should have the same low camera. The camera is just so fucking retarded in this game.
And here's Ray.
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
Opening faceoff of the third period. Springfield's recoiling here. Gets across, looks over his options. He could start some danger here. Booted aside. Hershey's going to begin the quick road back. Up that right side to Volpatti. The Falcons will start from their own end. Drag between the blue lines.
I turned it over.
Got his pad on that one. And the net comes loose, so play is halted.
Hershey's been an offensive juggernaut, led by this player who has among the highest points totals in the league. He's a dangerous player, remarkably skilled on the power play.
It's brought on, and here's an opposite corner dump of the puck to Volpatti. Good pass up that wing. Gets in, looks over his options here. Wrist shot! Wide! What a chance! Wrist shot. Springfield's recoiling here.
Oh!
He takes that one right ahead. Good pass.
Instead of playing the puck, I played him. What are you doing? You got no energy.
Shoot! Over the net. Oh, it was close. Sent on goal. Routine save there. Gets that pass after he'd turned it over himself.
Keep taking the body. The thing is, I took the body
right up the
when
side.
I should have been playing the puck.
Hershey's forced another turnover in this very close game.
come on. Ah!
Little pass that
could not pull the damn trigger.
The Bears shift from defense to offense. Neutral zone. Let's it go. Lightning-like glove there. Gets play stopped.
And that's another thing with this game. I mean, you know, it's like, you know, every time I shoot, you know, it's like my player all of a sudden.
A little under 8 minutes.
You know, it's like, you know, my
player
keeps right on going into the board. What's the turnovers? It's like the players in this game cannot stop on a dime.
Carries it toward the woodwork.
It's like EA forgot to include that feature.
Rifled to Volpatti. Receives that pass from the other side. Oh, here's a wrister. The Falcons will start from their own end. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something.
Arr.
The Falcons shift from defense to offense. Perfect pass.
What are you doing, girl? Get back down there.
Pat save. He covers and a face-off will follow.
Eddie Pasquale. Four to two.
The winger reaches in after the center has tied him up near the boards. Got it at the point. Ooh, that score! Two in a row.
Oh, nice assist.
Oh, he had his choice and he decided to go
in the back
end. At least
get an assist out of it.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
A little under 6 minutes still left, third period. Hershey's offense continues to hum. Their advantage is three. Routine play, done well. Hershey's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Carries it up the side. It's a two-on-two. Might be an opportunity here. Can he generate something? He is slashed, and there'll be a penalty for that. The Bears get a minor penalty for slashing.
I didn't do it.
Well, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Any time that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
Oh, he did it. Okay.
Both teams are a man short as they get ready for the faceoff to determine possession. Hershey survived it. Back even. Game over.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
Nice assist. Keep firing him at the net. Watch the turnovers. And you have to do a better job of picking your spots to fight. That's the oxymoron part of this game. It tells you, says not the best job, best time to be fighting, but good job winning. Then he turns around and says you have to do a better job picking your spots to fight. I don't get that. It was either a good fight or it was a bad fight. It cannot be both. Okay, I did not make either star. Not surprising. Both of my play, both my players in the minors, Capitals left winger and the Avalanche defenseman, are in goal scoring funks right now. I gotta look at changing that. Positioning is pretty good in, you know, generally where you need to be. Keep a closer eye on coaching feedback. Okay. Player growth. We'll check that real quick. Nothing. Okay, so Edit Pro. I could have made her a grinder. Let's see. Reebok rib core. Somehow, I just get the idea that she's just not comfortable with that Reebok. And I gotta look at other, you know, sticks. Sherwood retro stick. Let's go with the retro stick. Let's see. Slapshot power. Yeah, I think I'll probably change that. Change your stick. If that doesn't work, then I'll go back to the ribcord and then. Go from there, but you know. Sometimes it could be just a simple thing like changing a stick or something. So that'll do it for this video. Next game we will be playing will be with the Portland Pirates. I can only assume Portland, Maine. We'll do that with the next video. Till then, we'll see you next time.